Hey hello, this is Praveen. Here is a tutorial on how to download or install Shazam on PC or laptop if you are using Windows 7, Windows 8, XP, Vista or Mac. Observe this video carefully to learn the quick way to install Shazam on PC. This particular Android application is available in both free and paid versions. Before jumping to the main part, let me explain you about Shazam Android App. It is actually an entertainment application which recognizes title of the song quickly, it streams YouTube videos, tag TV shows and much more. If you are a music lover, then this is the must-have app on your smartphone or even in your PC. Follow the steps carefully to install the same on your personal computer without any hassles. First of all, install BlueStacks app player onto your PC. And I have already installed BlueStacks app player on my PC. For your convenience, we have provided the direct link in the description of this video. After installing a BlueStacks app player, download APK file of Shazam from the below link. It's a 1.5 MB file. Open this APK file using BlueStacks Android Emulator. Wait for few seconds until installation completes on BlueStacks Emulator. You will get a notification in the taskbar that Shazam has been installed. Just click on the icon of BlueStacks app player to open the same. Once it was installed, just move to My Apps section and find Shazam that was installed. Just double click on it to open the app on BlueStacks Android Emulator. That's it. Now enjoy Shazam on PC. That's all for now. If you have any problems, mention the same in the comment section. Thanks for watching. Please don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more tutorials. Have a nice day.